Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Alhamdulillahilladhi anzala ala 'abdihi al-kitaba wa lam yaj'al lahu 'iwaja. قَيِّمًا لِيُنذِرَ بَأْسًا شَدِيدًا مِنْ لَدُنْهُ وَيُبَشِّرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ الَّذِينَ يَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ أَنَّ لَهُمْ أَجْرًا حَسَنًا مَاكِثِينَ فِيهِ أَبَدًا وَيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا مَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ وَلَا لِآبَائِهِمْ كَبُرَتْ كَلِمَةً تَخْرُجُ مِنْ أَفْوَاهِهِمْ إِنْ يَقُولُونَ إِلَّا كَذِبًا.
Praise be to Allah, who hath revealed the scripture unto his slave, and hath not placed therein any crookedness, but hath made it straight to give warning of stern punishment from him, and to bring unto the believers who do good works the news that theirs will be a fair reward, wherein they will abide forever, and to warn those who say, Allah hath chosen a son, a thing whereof they have no knowledge, nor had their fathers. Dreadful is the word that cometh out of their mouths. They speak naught but a lie.
فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِعٌ نَفْسَكَ عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمْ إِنْ لَمْ يُؤْمِنُوا بِهَذَا الْحَدِيثِ أَسَفًا. إِنَّا جَعَلْنَا مَا عَلَى الْأَرْضِ زِينَةً لَهَا لِنَبْلُوَهُمْ أَيُّهُمْ أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا وَإِنَّا لَجَاعِلُونَ مَا عَلَيْهَا صَعِيدًا جُرُزًا. أَمْ حَسِبْتَ أَنَّ أَصْحَابَ الْكَهْفِ وَالرَّقِيمِ كَانُوا مِنْ آيَاتِنَا عَجَبًا. إِذْ أَوَى الْفِتْيَةُ إِلَى الْكَهْفِ فَقَالُوا رَبَّنَا آتِنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ رَحْمَةً وَهَيِّئْ لَنَا مِنْ أَمْرِنَا رَشَدًا. فَضَرَبْنَا عَلَىٰ آذَانِهِمْ فِي الْكَهْفِ سِنِينَ عَدَدًا. ثُمَّ بَعَثْنَاهُمْ لِنَعْلَمَ أَيُّ الْحِزْبَيْنِ أَحْصَىٰ لِمَا لَبِثُوا أَمَدًا.
Yet it may be, if they believe not in this statement, that thou, Muhammad, wilt torment thy soul with grief over their footsteps. Lo, we have placed all that is in the earth as an ornament thereof, that we may try them, which of them is best in conduct. And lo, we shall make all that is therein a barren mound. Or deemest thou that the people of the cave and the inscription are a wonder among our portents? When the young men fled for refuge to the cave and said, Our Lord, give us mercy from thy presence, and shape for us right conduct in our plight. Then we sealed up their hearing in the cave for a number of years, and afterward we raised them up, that we might know which of the two parties would best calculate the time that they had tarried.
نَحْنُ نَقُصُّ عَلَيْكَ نَبَأَهُمْ بِالْحَقِّ إِنَّهُمْ فِتْيَةٌ آمَنُوا بِرَبِّهِمْ وَزِدْنَاهُمْ هُدًى وَرَبَطْنَا عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ إِذْ قَامُوا فَقَالُوا رَبُّنَا رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ لَن نَدْعُوَ مِن دُونِهِ إِلَٰهًا لَقَدْ قُلْنَا إِذًا شَطَطًا. هَٰؤُلَاءِ قَوْمُنَا اتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِهِ آلِهَةً لَوْلَا يَأْتُونَ عَلَيْهِمْ بِسُلْطَانٍ بَيِّنٍ فَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا.
We narrate unto thee their story with truth. Lo, they were young men who believed in their Lord, and we increased them in guidance. And we made firm their hearts when they stood forth and said, Our Lord is the Lord of the heavens and the earth. We cry unto no God beside Him, for then should we utter an enormity. These our people have chosen other gods beside Him, though they bring no clear warrant vouchsafed to them. And who doth greater wrong than he who inventeth a lie concerning Allah?
وَإِذْ اَعْتَزَلْتُمُوهُمْ وَمَا يَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ فَأْوُوا إِلَى الْكَهْفِ يَنْشُرْ لَكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ مِنْ رَحْمَتِهِ يَنْشُرْ لَكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ مِنْ رَحْمَتِهِ وَيُهَيِّئْ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَمْرِكُمْ مِرْفَقًا وَتَرَى الشَّمْسَ إِذَا طَلَعَتْ تَزَاوَرُ عَنْ كَهْفِهِمْ ذَاتَ الْيَمِينِ وَإِذَا غَرَبَتْ تَقْرِضُهُمْ ذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ وَإِذَا غَرَبَتْ تَقْرِضُهُمْ ذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ وَهُمْ فِي فَجْوَةٍ مِّنْهُ ذَلِكَ مِنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ مَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ فَهُوَ الْمُهْتَدِ وَمَنْ يُضْلِلْ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ وَلِيًّا مُرْشِدًا
And when ye withdraw from them and that which they worship except Allah, Then seek refuge in the cave. Your Lord will spread for you of His mercy and will prepare for you a pillow in your plight. And thou mightest have seen the sun when it rose, move away from their cave to the right, and when it set, go past them on the left, and they were in the cleft thereof. That was one of the portents of Allah. He whom Allah guideth, he indeed is led aright, and he whom he sendeth astray, for him thou wilt not find a guiding friend.
وَتَحْسَبُهُمْ أَيْقَاظًا وَهُمْ رُقُودٌ وَنُقَلِّبُهُمْ ذَاتَ الْيَمِينِ وَذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ وَكَلْبُهُمْ بَاسِطٌ ذِرَاعَيْهِ بِالْوَصِيدِ لَوِ اطَّلَعْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ لَوَلَّيْتَ مِنْهُمْ فِرَارًا وَلَمُلِئْتَ مِنْهُمْ رُعْبًا وَكَذَلِكَ بَعَثْنَاهُمْ لِيَتَسَاءَلُوا بَيْنَهُمْ قَالَ قَائِلٌ مِّنْهُمْ كَمْ لَبِثْتُمْ قَالُوا لَبِثْنَا يَوْمًا أَوْ بَعْضَ يَوْمٍ قَالُوا رَبُّكُمْ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا لَبِثْتُمْ فَبَعَثُوا أَحَدَكُمْ بِوَرِقِكُمْ هَذِهِ إِلَى الْمَدِينَةِ فَلْيَنْظُرْ أَيُّهَا أَزْكَى طَعَامًا فَلْيَأْتِكُمْ بِرِزْقٍ مِّنْهُ وَلْيَتَلَطَّفْ وَلَا يُشْعِرَنَّ بِكُمْ أَحَدًا إِنَّهُمْ إِنْ يَظْهَرُوا عَلَيْكُمْ يَرْجُمُوكُمْ أَوْ يُعِيدُوكُمْ فِي مِلَّتِهِمْ وَلَنْ تُفْلِحُوا إِذًا أَبَدًا
And thou wouldst have deemed them waking, though they were asleep, and we caused them to turn over to the right and the left, and their dog stretching out his paws on the threshold. If thou hadst observed them closely, thou hadst assuredly turned away from them in flight, and hadst been filled with awe of them. And in like manner we awakened them that they might question one another. A speaker from among them said, How long have ye tarried? They said, We have tarried a day or some part of a day. Others said, Your Lord best knoweth what ye have tarried. Now send one of you with this your silver coin unto the city, and let him see what food is purest there, and bring you a supply thereof. Let him be courteous, and let no man know of you. For they, if they should come to know of you, will stone you or turn you back to their religion, then ye will never prosper.
وَكَذَلِكَ أَعْثَرْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ لِيَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ وَأَنَّ السَّاعَةَ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهَا إِذْ يَتَنَازَعُونَ بَيْنَهُمْ أَمْرَهُمْ فَقَالُوا ابْنُوا عَلَيْهِمْ بنيانا ربهم أعلم بهم قال الذين غلبوا على أمرهم لنتخذن عليهم مسجدا سيقولون ثلاثة رابعهم كلبهم ويقولون خمسة سادسهم كلبهم رجما بالغيب ويقولون سبعة وثامنهم كلبهم قُلْ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ بِعِدَّتِهِمْ مَا يَعْلَمُهُمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلٌ فَلَا تُمَارِ فِيهِمْ إِلَّا مِرَاءً ظَاهِرًا وَلَا تَسْتَفْتِ فِيهِمْ مِنْهُمْ أَحَدًا.
And in like manner, we disclose them to the people of the city, that they might know that the promise of Allah is true, and that as for the hour, there's no doubt concerning it. When the people of the city disputed of their case among themselves, they said, "Build over them a building, their Lord knoweth best concerning them." Those who won their point said, "We verily shall build a place of worship over them." Some will say, "They were three, their dog the fourth," and some say, "Five, their dog the sixth," guessing at random, and some say, "Seven, and their dog the eighth." Say, O Muhammad, my Lord is best aware of their number. None knoweth them save a few. So contend not concerning them except with an outward contending, and ask not any of them to pronounce concerning them.
وَلَا تَقُولَنَّ لِشَيْءٍ إِنِّي فَاعِلٌ ذَلِكَ غَدًا إِلَّا أَنْ يَشَاءَ اللَّهُ وَاذْكُرْ رَبَّكَ إِذَا نَسِيتَ وَقُلْ عَسَى أَنْ يَهْدِيَنِ رَبِّي لِأَقْرَبَ مِنْ هَذَا رَشَدًا وَلَبِثُوا فِي كَهْفِهِمْ 300 سِنِينَ وَازْدَادُوا 9 قُلِ اللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا لَبِثُوا لَهُ غَيْبُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَبْصِرْ بِهِ وَأَسْمِعْ مَا لَهُمْ مِنْ دُونِهِ مِنْ وَلِيٍّ وَلَا يُشْرِكُ فِي حُكْمِهِ أَحَدًا وَاتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ كِتَابِ رَبِّكَ لَا مُبَدِّلَ لِكَلِمَاتِهِ وَلَنْ تَجِدَ مِنْ دُونِهِ مُلْتَحَدًا.
And say not of anything, "Lo, I shall do that tomorrow," except if Allah will. And remember thy Lord when thou forgettest, and say, "It may be that my Lord guideth me unto a nearer way of truth than this." And it is said, "They tarried in their cave 300 years and add 9. Say, "Allah is best aware how long they tarried. His is the invisible of the heavens and the earth. How clear of sight is He, and keen of hearing. They have no protecting friend beside Him, and He maketh none to share in His government." And recite that which hath been revealed unto thee of the scripture of thy Lord. There is none who can change His words, and thou wilt find no refuge beside Him.
وَاصْبِرْ نَفْسَكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ بِالْغَدَاةِ وَالْعَشِيِّ يُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَهُ وَلَا تَعْدُ عَيْنَاكَ عَنْهُمْ تُرِيدُ زِينَةَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَلَا تُطِعْ مَنْ أَغْفَلْنَا قَلْبَهُ عَنْ ذِكْرِنَا وَاتَّبَعَ هَوَاهُ وَكَانَ أَمْرُهُ فُرُطًا.
Restrain thyself along with those who cry unto their Lord at morn and evening, seeking His countenance, and let not thine eyes overlook them, desiring the pomp of the life of the world, and obey not him whose heart we have made heedless of our remembrance, who followeth his own lust, and whose case hath been abandoned.
وَقُلِ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ فَمَنْ شَاءَ فَلْيُؤْمِنْ وَمَنْ شَاءَ فَلْيَكْفُرْ إِنَّا أعتدنا للظالمين نارا أحاط بهم سرادقها وإن يستغيثوا يغاثوا بماء كالمهل يشوي الوجوه بئس الشراب وساءت مرتفقا إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات إنا لا نضيع أجر من أحسن عملا أولئك لهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتهم الأنهار يحلون فيها من أساور من ذهب ويلبسون ثيابا خضرا من سندس وإستبرق متكئين فيها على الأرائك نعم الثواب وحسنت مرتفقا.
Say, it is the truth from the Lord of you all, then whosoever will, let him believe, and whosoever will, let him disbelieve. Lo, we have prepared for disbelievers fire. Its tent encloseth them. If they ask for showers, they'll be showered with water like the molten lead, which burneth the faces, calamitous the drink, and ill the resting place. Lo, as for those who believe and do good works, lo, we suffer not the reward of one whose work is goodly to be lost. As for such, theirs will be gardens of Eden, wherein rivers flow beneath them. Therein they will be given armlets of gold, and will wear green robes of finest silk and gold embroidery, reclining upon thrones therein. Blessed the reward, and fair the resting place.
وَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ مَثَلًا رَجُلَيْنِ جَعَلْنَا لِأَحَدِهِمَا جَنَّتَيْنِ مِنْ أَعْنَابٍ وَحَفَفْنَاهُمَا بِنَخْلٍ وَجَعَلْنَا بَيْنَهُمَا زَرْعًا كِلْتَا الْجَنَّتَيْنِ آتَتْ أُكُلَهَا وَلَمْ تَظْلِمْ مِنْهُ شَيْئًا وَفَجَّرْنَا خِلَالَهُمَا نَهَرًا وَكَانَ لَهُ ثَمَرٌ فَقَالَ لِصَاحِبِهِ وَهُوَ يُحَاوِرُهُ أَنَا أَكْثَرُ مِنْكَ مَالًا وَأَعَزُّ نَفَرًا ودخل جنته وهو ظالم لنفسه قال ما أظن أن تبيد هذه أبدا وما أظن الساعة قائمة ولئن رددت إلى ربي لأجدن خيرا منها منقلبا.
Coin for them a similitude, two men, unto one of whom we had assigned two gardens of grapes, and we had surrounded both with date palms, and had put between them tillage. Each of the gardens gave its fruit, and withheld naught thereof, and we caused a river to gush forth therein. And he had fruit, and he said unto his comrade, when he spake with him, I am more than thee in wealth, and stronger in respect of men. And he went into his garden, while he thus wronged himself. He said, I think not that all this will ever perish. I think not that the hour will ever come, and if indeed I am brought back unto my Lord, I surely shall find better than this as a resort.
قال له صاحبه وهو يحاوره أكفرت بالذي خلقك من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم سواك رجلا لكن هو الله ربي ولا أشرك بربي أحدا.
And his comrade, when he thus spake with him, exclaimed, Disbelievest thou in him who created thee of dust, then of a drop of seed, and then fashioned thee a man? But he is Allah. my Lord, and I ascribe unto my Lord no partner.
وَلَوْلَا إِذْ دَخَلْتَ جَنَّتَكَ قُلْتَ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ إِن تَرَنِ أَنَا أَقَلَّ مِنْكَ مَالًا وَوَلَدًا فَعَسَى رَبِّي أَنْ يُؤْتِيَنِ خَيْرًا مِنْ جَنَّتِكَ وَيُرْسِلَ عَلَيْهَا حُسْبَانًا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ فَتُصْبِحَ صَعِيدًا زَلَقًا أَوْ يُصْبِحَ مَاؤُهَا غَوْرًا فَلَنْ تَسْتَطِيعَ لَهُ طَلَبًا.
If only when thou enteredst thy garden, thou hadst said, that which Allah willeth will come to pass. There's no strength save in Allah. Though thou seest me as less than thee in wealth and children, yet it may be that my Lord will give me better than thy garden, and will send on it a bolt from heaven, and some morning it will be a smooth hillside. Or some morning the water thereof will be lost in the earth, so that thou canst not make search for it.
وأحيط بثمره فأصبح يقلب كفيه على ما أنفق فيها وهي خاوية على عروشها ويقول يا ليتني لم أشرك بربي أحدا وَلَمْ تَكُنْ لَهُ فِئَةٌ يَنْصُرُونَهُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ مُنْتَصِرًا هُنَالِكَ الْوَلَايَةُ لِلَّهِ الْحَقُّ هُوَ خَيْرٌ ثَوَابًا وَخَيْرٌ عُقْبًا.
And his fruit was beset with destruction. Then began he to wring his hands for all that he had spent upon it, when now it was all ruined on its trellises, and to say, would that I had ascribed no partner to my Lord. And he had no troop of men to help him as against Allah, nor could he save himself. In this case is protection only from Allah the True. He is best for reward and best for consequence.
وَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ مَثَلَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا كَمَاءٍ أَنْزَلْنَاهُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ فَاخْتَلَطَ بِهِ نَبَاتُ الْأَرْضِ فَأَصْبَحَ هَشِيمًا تَذْرُوهُ الرِّيَاحُ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُقْتَدِرًا الْمَالُ وَالْبَنُونَ زِينَةُ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَالْبَاقِيَاتُ الصَّالِحَاتُ خَيْرٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ ثَوَابًا وَخَيْرٌ أَمَلًا وَيَوْمَ نُسَيِّرُ الْجِبَالَ وَتَرَى الْأَرْضَ بَارِزَةً وَحَشَرْنَاهُمْ فَلَمْ نُغَادِرْ مِنْهُمْ أَحَدًا.
And coin for them the similitude of the life of the world, as water which we send down from the sky, and the vegetation of the earth mingleth with it, and then becometh dry twigs that the winds scatter. Allah is able to do all things. Wealth and children are an ornament of life of the world. The good deeds which endure are better in thy Lord's sight for reward, and better in respect of hope. And bethink you of the day when we remove the hills, and ye see the earth emerging, and we gather them together, so as to leave not one of them behind.
وَعُرِضُوا عَلَىٰ رَبِّكَ صَفًّا لَقَدْ جِئْتُمُونَا كَمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ بَلْ زَعَمْتُمْ أَلَّن نَجْعَلَ لَكُمْ مَوْعِدًا وَوُضِعَ الْكِتَابُ فَتَرَى الْمُجْرِمِينَ مُشْفِقِينَ مِمَّا فِيهِ وَيَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا مَا لِهَذَا الْكِتَابِ لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً لا يغادر صغيرة ولا كبيرة إلا أحصاها ووجدوا ما عملوا حاضرا ولا يظلم ربك أحدا.
And they are set before thy Lord in ranks, and it is said unto them, Now verily have ye come unto us, as we created you at the first. But ye thought that we had set no tryst for you? And the book is placed, and thou seest the guilty fearful of that which is therein. And they say, What kind of a book is this that leaveth not a small thing, nor a great thing, but hath counted it? And they find all that they did confronting them, and thy Lord wrongeth no one.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ كَانَ مِنَ الْجِنِّ فَفَسَقَ عَنْ أَمْرِ رَبِّهِ أَفَتَتَّخِذُونَهُ وَذُرِّيَّتَهُ أَوْلِيَاءَ مِن دُونِي وَهُمْ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌّ بِئْسَ لِلظَّالِمِينَ بَدَلًا مَا أَشْهَدْتُهُمْ خَلْقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلَا خَلْقَ أَنفُسِهِمْ وَمَا كُنْتُ مُتَّخِذَ الْمُضِلِّينَ عَضُدًا وَيَوْمَ يَقُولُ نَادُوا شُرَكَائِيَ الَّذِينَ زَعَمْتُمْ فَدَعَوْهُمْ فَلَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَهُمْ وَجَعَلْنَا بَيْنَهُمْ مَوْبِقًا وَرَأَى الْمُجْرِمُونَ النَّارَ فَظَنُّوا أَنَّهُمْ مُوَاقِعُوهَا وَلَمْ يَجِدُوا عَنْهَا مَصْرِفًا.
And remember when we said unto the angels, Fall prostrate before Adam, and they fell prostrate, all save Iblis. He was of the jinn, so he rebelled against his Lord's command. Will ye choose him and his seed for your protecting friends instead of me, when they are an enemy unto you? Calamitous is the exchange for evildoers. I made them not to witness the creation of the heavens and the earth, nor their own creation, nor choose I misleaders for my helpers. And be mindful of the day when he will say, Call those partners of mine whom ye pretended. Then they will cry unto them, but they will not hear their prayer, and we shall set a gulf of doom between them. And the guilty behold the fire, and know that they are about to fall therein, and they find no way of escape thence.
وَلَقَدْ صَرَّفْنَا فِي هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ لِلنَّاسِ مِنْ كُلِّ مَثَلٍ وَكَانَ الْإِنسَانُ أَكْثَرَ شَيْءٍ جَدَلًا وَمَا مَنَعَ النَّاسَ أَنْ يُؤْمِنُوا إِذْ جَاءَهُمُ الْهُدَى وَيَسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ تَأْتِيَهُمْ سُنَّةُ الْأَوَّلِينَ أَوْ يَأْتِيَهُمُ الْعَذَابُ قُبُلًا وَمَا نُرْسِلُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ إِلَّا مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنْذِرِينَ وَيُجَادِلُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِالْبَاطِلِ لِيُدْحِضُوا بِهِ الْحَقَّ وَاتَّخَذُوا آيَاتِي وَمَا أُنذِرُوا هُزُوًا.
And verily we have displayed for mankind in this Quran all manner of similitudes, but man is more than anything contentious. And naught hindereth mankind from believing when the guidance cometh unto them, and from asking forgiveness of their Lord, unless it be that they wish that the judgment of the men of old should come upon them, or that they should be confronted with the doom. We send not the messengers save as bearers of good news and warners. Those who disbelieve contend with falsehood in order to refute the truth thereby, and they take our revelations and that wherewith they are threatened as a jest.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِنْ مَنْ ذُكِّرَ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِ فَأَعْرَضَ عَنْهَا وَنَسِيَ مَا قَدَّمَتْ يَدَاهُ إِنَّا جَعَلْنَا عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ أَكِنَّةً أَنْ يَفْقَهُوهُ وَفِي آذَانِهِمْ وَقْرًا وَإِن تَدْعُهُمْ إِلَى الْهُدَى فَلَنْ يَهْتَدُوا إِذًا أَبَدًا وَرَبُّكَ الْغَفُورُ ذُو الرَّحْمَةِ لَوْ يُؤَاخِذُهُمْ بِمَا كَسَبُوا لَعَجَّلَ لَهُمُ الْعَذَابَ بَلْ لَهُمْ مَوْعِدٌ لَنْ يَجِدُوا مِنْ دُونِهِ مَوْئِلًا وَتِلْكَ الْقُرَى أَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ لَمَّا ظَلَمُوا وَجَعَلْنَا لِمَهْلِكِهِمْ مَوْعِدًا.
And who doth greater wrong than he who hath been reminded of the revelations of his Lord, yet turneth away from them and forgetteth what his hands send forward to the judgment? Lo, on their hearts we have placed covering so that they understand not, and in their ears a deafness. And though thou call them to the guidance, in that case they can never be led aright. Thy Lord is the forgiver, full of mercy. If he took them to task now for what they earn, he would hasten on the doom for them, but theirs is an appointed term from which they will find no escape. And all those townships, we destroyed them when they did wrong, and we appointed a fixed time for their destruction.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِفَتَاهُ لَا أَبْرَحُ حَتَّى أَبْلُغَ مَجْمَعَ الْبَحْرَيْنِ أَوْ أَمْضِيَ حُقُبًا فَلَمَّا بَلَغَا مَجْمَعَ بَيْنِهِمَا نَسِيَا حُوتَهُمَا فَاتَّخَذَ سَبِيلَهُ فِي الْبَحْرِ سَرَبًا فَلَمَّا جَاوَزَا قَالَ لِفَتَاهُ آتِنَا غَدَاءَنَا لَقَدْ لَقِينَا مِنْ سَفَرِنَا هَذَا نَصَبًا.
And when Moses said unto his servant, I will not give up until I reach the point where the two rivers meet, though I march on for ages. And when they reached the point where the two met, they forgot their fish, and it took its way into the waters, being free. And when they had gone further, he said unto his servant, Bring us our breakfast. Verily, we have found fatigue in this our journey.
قال أرأيت إذ أوينا إلى الصخرة فإني نسيت الحوت وما أنسانيه إلا الشيطان أن أذكره واتخذ سبيله في البحر عجبا قال ذلك ما كنت نَبْغِ فَارْتَدَّا عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمَا قَصَصًا فَوَجَدَا عَبْدًا مِّنْ عِبَادِنَا آتَيْنَاهُ رَحْمَةً مِّنْ عِندِنَا وَعَلَّمْنَاهُ مِنْ لَدُنَّا عِلْمًا.
He said, Didst thou see when we took refuge on the rock and I forgot the fish? And none but Satan caused me to forget to mention it. It took its way into the waters by a marvel. He said, This is that which we have been seeking. So they retraced their steps again. Then found they one of our slaves unto whom we had given mercy from us and had taught him knowledge from our presence.
قَالَ لَهُ مُوسَى هَلْ أَتَّبِعُكَ عَلَىٰ أَن تُعَلِّمَنِ مِمَّا عُلِّمْتَ رُشْدًا قَالَ إِنَّكَ لَن تَسْتَطِيعَ مَعِيَ صَبْرًا وَكَيْفَ تَصْبِرُ عَلَى مَا لَمْ تُحِطْ بِهِ خُبْرًا قَالَ سَتَجِدُنِي إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ صَابِرًا إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ صَابِرًا وَلَا أَعْصِي لَكَ أَمْرًا قَالَ فَإِنِ اتَّبَعْتَنِي فَلَا تَسْأَلْنِي عَنْ شَيْءٍ حَتَّى أُحْدِثَ لَكَ مِنْهُ ذِكْرًا
Moses said unto him, May I follow thee to the end that thou mayest teach me right conduct of that which thou hast been taught? He said, Lo, thou canst not bear with me. How canst thou bear with that whereof thou canst not compass any knowledge? He said, Allah willing, thou shalt find me patient, and I shall not in aught gainsay thee. He said, Well, if thou go with me, ask me not concerning aught till I myself mention of it unto thee.
إذا ركبا في السفينة خرقها قال أخرقتها لتغرق أهلها لقد جئت شيئا إمرا قال ألم أقل إنك لن تستطيع معي صبرا قال لا تؤاخذني بما نسيت ولا ترهقني من أمري عسرا فانطلقا حتى إذا لقيا غلاما فقتله قال أقتلت نفسا زكية بغير نفس لَقَدْ جِئْتَ شَيْئًا نُكْرًا
So the twain set out till, when they were in the ship, he made a hole therein. Moses said, Hast thou made a hole therein to drown the folk thereof? Thou verily hast done a dreadful thing. He said, Did I not tell thee, thou couldst not bear with me? Moses said, Be not wroth with me that I forgot, and be not hard upon me for my fault. So the twain journeyed on, till when they met a lad, he slew him. Moses said, What, hast thou slain an innocent soul who hath slain no man? Verily thou hast done a horrid thing.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
قال ألم أقل لك إنك لن تستطيع معي صبرا قال إن سألتك عن شيء بعدها فلا تصاحبني قَدْ بَلَغْتَ مِنْ لَدُنِّي عُذْرًا فَانْطَلَقَا حَتَّى إِذَا أَتَيَا أَهْلَ قَرْيَةٍ اسْتَطْعَمَا أَهْلَهَا حَتَّى إِذَا أَتَيَا أَهْلَ قَرْيَةٍ اسْتَطْعَمَا أَهْلَهَا فَأَبَوْا أَنْ يُضَيِّفُوهُمَا فَوَجَدَا فِيهَا جِدَارًا يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَنْقَضَّ فَأَقَامَهُ قَالَ لَوْ شِئْتَ لَاتَّخَذْتَ عَلَيْهِ أَجْرًا
He said, Did I not tell thee that thou couldst not bear with me? Moses said, If I ask thee after this concerning aught, keep not company with me. Thou hast received an excuse from me. So they twain journeyed on till when they came unto the folk of a certain township. They asked its folk for food, but they refused to make them guests. And they found therein a wall upon the point of falling into ruin, and he repaired it. Moses said, If thou hadst wished, thou couldst have taken payment for it.
قال هذا فراق بيني وبينك سأنبئك بتأويل ما لم تستطع عليه صبرا أما السفينة فكانت لمساكين يعملون في البحر فأردت أن أعيبها وكان وراءهم ملك يأخذ كل سفينة غصبا وأما الغلام فكان أبواه مؤمنين فخشينا أن يرهقهما طغيانا وكفرا فأردنا أن يبدلهما ربهما خيرا منه زكاة وأقرب رحما.
He said, This is the parting between thee and me. I will announce unto thee the interpretation of that thou couldst not bear with patience. As for the ship, it belonged to poor people working on the river, and I wished to mar it, for there was a king behind them who was taking every ship by force. And as for the lad, his parents were believers, and we feared lest he should oppress them by rebellion and disbelief. And we intended that their Lord should change him for them, for one better in purity and nearer to mercy.
أما الجدار فكان لغلامين يتيمين في المدينة وكان تحته كنز لهما وكان أبوهما صالحا فأراد ربك أن يبلغا أشدهما ويستخرجا كنزهما رحمة من ربك وما فعلته عن أمري ذلك تأويل ما لم تستع عليه صبرا
And as for the wall, it belonged to two orphan boys in the city, and there was beneath it a treasure belonging to them, and their father had been righteous, and thy Lord intended that they should come to their full strength and should bring forth their treasure as a mercy from their Lord. And I did it not upon my own command. Such is the interpretation of that wherewith thou couldst not bear.
وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنْ ذِي الْقَرْنَيْنِ قُلْ سَأَتْلُو عَلَيْكُمْ مِنْهُ ذِكْرًا إِنَّا مَكَّنَّا لَهُ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَآتَيْنَاهُ مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ سَبَبًا فَأَتْبَعَ سَبَبًا حتى إذا بلغ مغرب الشمس وجدها تغرب في عين حمئة ووجد عندها قوما قلنا يا ذا القرنين إما أن تعذب وإما أن تتخذ فيهم حسنا
They will ask thee of Dhul Qarnayn. Say, I shall recite unto you a remembrance of him. Lo, we made him strong in the land and gave him unto everything a road, and he followed a road. Till when he reached the setting place of the sun, he found it setting in a muddy spring, and found a people thereabout. We said, O Dhul Qarnayn, either punish or show them kindness.
قَالَ أَمَّا مَنْ ظَلَمَ فَسَوْفَ نُعَذِّبُهُ ثُمَّ يُرَدُّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِ فَيُعَذِّبُهُ عَذَابًا نُكْرًا وَأَمَّا مَنْ آمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَلَهُ جَزَاءً الْحُسْنَى وَسَنَقُولُ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِنَا يُسْرًا ثُمَّ أَتْبَعَ سَبَبًا حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغَ مَطْلِعَ الشَّمْسِ وَجَدَهَا تَطْلُعُ عَلَى قَوْمٍ لَمْ نَجْعَلْ لَهُمْ مِنْ دُونِهَا سِتْرًا كَذَلِكَ وَقَدْ أَحَطْنَا بِمَا لَدَيْهِ خُبْرًا
He said, As for him who doth wrong, we shall punish him, and then he will be brought back unto his Lord, who will punish him with awful punishment. But as for him who believeth and doth right, good will be his reward, and we shall speak unto him a mild command. Then he followed a road, till when he reached the rising place of the sun, he found it rising on a people for whom we had appointed no shelter therefrom. So it was, and we knew all concerning him.
ثُمَّ أَتْبَعَ سَبَبًا حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغَ بَيْنَ السَّدَّيْنِ وَجَدَ مِنْ دُونِهِمَا قَوْمًا لَا يَكَادُونَ يَفْقَهُونَ قَوْلًا قَالُوا يَا ذَا الْقَرْنَيْنِ إِنَّ يَأْجُوجَ وَمَأْجُوجَ مُفْسِدُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَهَلْ نَجْعَلُ لَكَ خَرْجًا عَلَىٰ أَنْ تَجْعَلَ بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَهُمْ سَدًّا قَالَ مَا مَكَّنِّي فِيهِ رَبِّي خَيْرٌ فَأَعِينُونِي بِقُوَّةٍ أَجْعَلْ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَهُمْ رَدْمًا آتُونِي زُبَرَ الْحَدِيدِ حَتَّى إِذَا سَاوَى بَيْنَ الصَّدَفَيْنِ قَالَ انْفُخُوا حَتَّى إِذَا جَعَلَهُ نَارًا قَالَ آتُونِي أُفْرِغْ عَلَيْهِ قِطْرًا فَمَا اسْطَاعُوا أَنْ يَظْهَرُوهُ وَمَا اسْتَطَاعُوا لَهُ نَقْبًا قَالَ هَذَا رَحْمَةٌ مِّنْ رَبِّي فَإِذَا جَاءَ وَعْدُ رَبِّي جَعَلَهُ دَكَّاءً وَكَانَ وَعْدُ رَبِّي حَقًّا
Then he followed a road. Till when he came between the two mountains, he found upon their hither side a folk that scarce could understand a saying. They said, O Dhul Qarnain, lo, Gog and Magog are spoiling the land, so may we pay thee tribute on condition that thou set a barrier between us and them? He said, That wherein my Lord hath established me is better than your tribute. Do but help me with strength of men, I will set between you and them a bank. Give me pieces of iron. Till when he had levelled up the gap between the cliffs, he said, Blow. Till when he had made it a fire, he said, Bring me molten copper to pour thereon. And Gog and Magog were not able to surmount, nor could they pierce it. He said, This is a mercy from my Lord, but when the promise of my Lord cometh to pass, he will lay it low, for the promise of my Lord is true.
وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ فَجَمَعْنَاهُمْ جَمْعًا وَعَرَضْنَا جَهَنَّمَ يَوْمَئِذٍ لِلْكَافِرِينَ عَرْضًا الذين كانت أعينهم في غطاء عن ذكري وكانوا لا يستطيعون سمعا.
And on that day we shall let some of them surge against others, and the trumpet will be blown. Then we shall gather them together in one gathering. On that day we shall present hell to the disbelievers, plain to view. Those whose eyes were hoodwinked from my reminder and who could not bear to hear.
أَفَحَسِبَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَن يَتَّخِذُوا عِبَادِي مِن دُونِي أَوْلِيَاءَ إِنَّا أَعْتَدْنَا جَهَنَّمَ لِلْكَافِرِينَ نُزُلًا قُلْ هَلْ نُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِالْأَخْسَرِينَ أَعْمَالًا الَّذِينَ ضَلَّ سَعْيُهُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَهُمْ يَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ يُحْسِنُونَ صُنْعًا أُولَئِكَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ وَلِقَائِهِ فَحَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ فَلَا نُقِيمُ لَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَزْنًا ذَلِكَ جَزَاؤُهُمْ جَهَنَّمُ بِمَا كَفَرُوا وَاتَّخَذُوا آيَاتِي وَرُسُلِي هُزُوًا.
Do the disbelievers reckon that they can choose my bondmen as protecting friends beside me? Lo, we have prepared hell as a welcome for the disbelievers. Say, shall we inform you who will be the greatest losers by their works? Those whose effort goeth astray in the life of the world, and yet they reckon that they do good work. Those are they who disbelieve in the revelations of their Lord and in the meeting with Him. Therefore, their works are vain, and on the day of resurrection we assign no weight to them. That is their reward, hell, because they disbelieved and made a jest of our revelations and our messengers.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ كَانَتْ لَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ الْفِرْدَوْسِ نُزُلًا خالدين فيها لا يبغون عنها حولا قل لو كان البحر مدادا لكلمات ربي لنفذ البحر قبل أن تنفذ كلمات ربي ولو جئنا بمثله مددا قل إنما أنا بشر مثلكم يوحى إلي أنما إلهكم إله واحد فَمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُو لِقَاءَ رَبِّهِ فَلْيَعْمَلْ عَمَلًا صَالِحًا وَلَا يُشْرِكْ بِعِبَادَةِ رَبِّهِ أَحَدًا.
Lo, those who believe and do good works, theirs are the gardens of paradise for welcome, wherein they will abide with no desire to be removed from thence. Say, though the sea became ink for the words of my Lord, verily the sea would be used up before the words of my Lord were exhausted, even though we brought the like thereof to help. Say, I am only a mortal like you. My Lord inspireth in me that your God is only one God, and whoever hopeth for the meeting with his Lord, let him do righteous work, and make none sharer of the worship due unto his Lord.